Hey. Hey, bud. Yeah. Yeah. Come on.
What's up, guys? Before y'all watch the video, I'd like to let y'all know what it's about to be about. It's just a game day vlog. I'm gonna start off with my morning workout, and then after I work out, I'm gonna head to the field. I'm gonna show some clips with the boys. I'm gonna get some behind the scenes of the Lexington County Blowfish. So thank y'all for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.
Okay, it's my world and not the wood I'd like to. I know she gonna be ready when I slide through. If you forgot I got it, I'll remind you. Cause I got what they got, I'm talking times two. Disagree with me and you've been lied to. I am nothing like you, and no, I'm not the type to follow bullshit, I'll give the hype to. I can see the fake, so when I look in your direction, understand I'm seeing right through. You holler, you follow, everybody's not the real McCoy.
I made it to the field. Sandy, wave to the camera. All right, go in here, get ready for some BP. And then we finally have our break, go to the gas station, something like that. Hi, I'm Carson. Y'all know me.
Hi, I'm Topper.
What is up, the vlog? My name is Aaron White. I'm team captain of this Blowfish team, as voted by my peers. I just want to say, it's a lovely day being out here. We're on a 5-game win streak. We're going to try to keep that going.
Aaron, get the turtle.
We're about to get what is called the turtle. I still don't know why it's called the turtle. Really don't. No one's ever explained that to me. It's this thing right here. You know? And, you know, we're gonna go out here and we're gonna shag BP, which is short for batting practice. That's a little inside baseball terminology for you guys. And look, this is called a pristine elite bullpen right here. I mean, just look at that. I mean, just look at those holes, right? Look at those holes. Look at the turf is out on the side.
What's up, guys? Billy Amick here, Clemson baseball infielder, out here in BP, getting after it. Got Steve back there. Just waiting on it to get started, setting it up. I set everything up out here, so just waiting on everybody to get started. Wells is like, have you ever seen Inside Out, the movie? The emotions?
Yeah.
He's the little red guy. He gets all mad.
This is bull crap. It's not raining hard.
He kills me, bro. Look.
How we doing, huh?
All the boys.
Good to see you. All the fans.
Work. Me and Cromer did the little cleat swap today.
Yeah, drip.
Drip, drip. Drip too hard, don't stand too close.
What?
Do what?
Or you might melt.
Or you might drip to the ground.
Hey, people, how you doing? It's me, Bo, the guy with the butt tat. We're gonna come talk to my good friend Billy Walker over here. Right there, he's a creepy old. But I'm gonna connect you to my shirt, and you're just gonna be me for the next few minutes. Yeah, I think I did. Hey, Wells, act normal. Says a normal POV.
Yeah.
But from me, oh, watch it, watch it, watch it, watch it, watch it.
We're gonna see if we can go over here and take some fungos or some live off the bat.
Okay.
Nice little skip. Didn't quite get where we wanted to.
Get it, Cros.
I didn't realize all right. I was going for that.
You catch, Crosby. All right, story time with Bo.
What's your story? Not really got the story. It's just about, you know, how society's so soft today and not whipping their kids. Hell, when I was a kid, I was so bad. It got to the point, Dad came home one Friday after work. He said, all right, son, I know you're going to do something bad to deserve an ass whooping today and tomorrow and on Sunday. And he said, that's a lot of work on me to whoop your ass that many times. He said, so why don't we do this? He said, I can whoop your ass now like you ain't never been whooped before. It's going to hurt and it's going to be bad. But he said, you're clear for the rest of the weekend. He said, or you can do all your bullshit you're going to do. And he said, I'll tear you up every single time. Me being the businessman I was, I took my ass whooping, cried a little bit, went on about my business, and proceeded to do a lot of stupid shit that weekend. That's about it.
That was story time with Bo. Let me know how y'all like his stories.
Name and occupation.
Talking to me?
Yeah.
What do I do?
Yeah.
I play baseball.
What's your name?
Braylon Marin.
Braylon? Can I get you after this GB?
No actual job yet.
No job yet. Cam, name and occupation.
Oh, I'm a doctor.
Doctor?
Yep.
Also, surgeon. Yeah, his name's Cam Dean, since he didn't answer the question.
Is it?
This is a film, bro.
We're going crazy.
Back to
my mind,
I'll do a backflip for the camera.
All right.
Little 50-yard chip shot.
Actually, if you get this anywhere close to the bucket, I'll do a backflip.
Y'all ready? Yep.
Yeah, 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 we pay.
Yeah, 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 we pay.
I'ma turn up a little more this time. Just dreaming about getting out, got it on dry. Had a spot like a varsity. What do you have? You buy 20, honey, I find what you buy. I put on drip, I believe I can fly. Niggas know that I'm rich, but they know not to try. I had a show.
I just got cut in my entire back.
Let's see it. Nice. And he's good. Grinky. Zach Grinky. Let me see your face so we can compare you.
If your aunt has balls, she's considered your uncle.
Oh. Damn it, Kirk. What are we doing?
I'm trying to get my cardio in.
Yeah, I heard that.
Get out. BP just ended. Now Phil is about to ride, go to the gas station, get some pregame snacks, pregame drinks, and get refueled. We'll see y'all when we get back.
Tone. Back truck in the coupe. Only time I'm going back and forth is for the juice. They still got me in court, shit crazy.
He's over to the left. Alright, catch this.
This is gonna be very bad.
That's cheating.
How was it?
I'd say it's pretty accurate, honestly. Mm-hmm. Like,
right?
It's pretty accurate.
Right?
It's hard to throw.
Right
never
there,
throw
right
when you're drunk. Show. That's all I gotta say.
Oh ooh. My god!
That hit this fast.
Man just went yard.
Hey.
It comes out.
There it is.
Get in the gap.
Get in the gap. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
That's gotta be it. Yeah.
I don't have to throw another one.
Isn't that it?
fucking pants off.
No, where's Lambo?
Let's go.
Good job, dude.
All right, no high fives. Great job.
Thank you, Crosby. Thank you.
Crosby, big play right there, man.
I'm thinking 378.
378?
Yeah, 378 for Bro.
Hey.
Nobody cares about Brock.
Jared Curvin, bro.
Oh my god. This is bad.
It actually
give me the job.
This is bad.
Ah!
Fuck
rib ass.
I'm
sure.
Okay.